Now, for fun. In an art academy in Sweden, some few decades ago, the Lucia was to perform the ritual for the strict and stiff professors. This was a Yule celebration. The Lucia always wears an Advent head decoration, the candles lit. And therefore the Lucia must walk very graciously and slowly, really like a holy goddess. Always, normally, the most beautiful girls are picked for this graceful ceremony. Some flattering for physical beauty, to perform for the audience. In this case, the art students did not give shit for these haughty professors. Artists should be free, creative, not subdued. They picked a girl who was the most unlikely to look like a beautiful Lucia. A really shabby and robust girl. Why would physical beauty have to play a role anyway? Well, though they did not think of a boy, stuck to the girl custom, not so free as to defy the whole concept. Hiding their choice from the arrogant professors until the ceremony should start, they really looked forward to the consequences. When it came to that point, the ruthless girl had drunk so much so that she could not walk straight, actually unable to stand. So they found a wheelbarrow somewhere, plunged the intoxicated fatty in there, her feet dangling outside the brims, fixed the Advent coronation nicely on her dangling drunken head, and knew it would be fun to see the faces of the professors, which of course did not defy the students' expectations. This is knowing how to have fun.